Okay, guys, I put in all of them. See, all the holes on the second. And look, they're really cool. I have no idea how to make these. Once I learn how to make them, I will do a tutorial on how to make them. And then you can always color them after you make them. Or maybe just color your paper. And if you know how to make them, then be my partner and show me how to make these dino fingers. Let's make it a trend, because my friends made these for me, and they're so cool, and I love them so much. So let's also notifications, send this to all the people you know, because I want to hit 100 subscribers by the end of the year, which is pretty hard since we only have 5 subscribers right now. But I want to grow my channel as much as possible, so try to share this to all your friends. And please, please, I hope that we get to 100 subscribers by the end of the year. That would make my year. And every time, and my first subscriber was actually Simply Roses. Go subscribe to her. She has her own YouTube channel. She's really nice. Find a way to put her link in my bio. And if I can, I'll take a screenshot and then a whole bunch more, and I'll make a video all about it. Trust me, I want her, you guys right here, to go follow and subscribe to her, because she's amazing. She's super nice too, and she deserves all the help she can get. Also, I'm gonna start posting as much as I possibly can. I totally forgot about my channel, but then I just remembered about it. I'm sorry that I forgot about you guys. I promise that won't happen again. And if it does, I am so sorry. And I am trying to grow my account as much as possible. So I'm going to be posting as much as I possibly can today, so that I can make up to all of you guys for not posting at all in September. I am so sorry. I totally regret it. Also, if you guys like Piper Raquel, so that I saw a video where she's someone unsubscribed to Piper Raquel and her whole entire squad. I unsubscribed to them. I was so mad. Because I love Piper Raquel. I support her. And she is nice. Go subscribe to her. I'm pretty sure you, most of you probably already are. But if you aren't, go subscribe to her. 1, 2, subscribe to me. 3, share this video with as much people as you can. And 4, I hope you have an amazing day. Anyways, I want to talk more about these. These are super cool. You can design them however you want, and you can make them just out of paper. And they're super easy to make. Once I find out how to make them, I will do a tutorial on making them and make sure that my friend made me these. Look at this beautiful rainbow. It's super cool. I'm so grateful. I have a million more of these, and once I bring them back home, I will show all of you guys all the ones I have, because I seriously have like 10 or more. All I know is I have more than 10. I love these so much. I am obsessed. This is like my new obsession. These are so cool. And also, make sure you go follow me on TikTok. This is Abby's World, and then you get to see my face reveal, but I have to accept it. And then my other TikTok that is new, I don't need to accept a follow, is Abby Magnus. Make sure you guys subscribe to me on these. Follow me. It's on TikTok. I do not have Instagram due to me being too young. Not having a phone number. I'm not too young. And once we hit 100, I will do an age reveal. And then once we hit 10 million, like I said, or actually I'm going to change the number since 10 million is probably going to take like a million years. So once we hit 1 million, I will do a face reveal. So if you guys want to see my face, subscribe to me right now and share this to as many friends and tell them to subscribe to me, because we only have to hit 1 million. Right now we're only at 5 subscribers, and I'm sorry, like, I keep doing this so you guys see my hand. I'm trying to focus on this. These, but they're super cool. I hope you guys like this video. This is probably my longest video I've ever made, actually. So, yeah. And once I start doing face reveals, I'll make much longer videos. I'll start posting my content, more content, and you guys, you'll probably be happy. So let's hit 1 million, and yeah, bye guys, see you all next time, bye!